I greet you in the name of Jesus. How are you? This fine Monday that the Lord has given us, we wish to welcome you to our devotion. And we have ready to do that our Pastor Virginia, who I'm going to pray for. I welcome for this day's sermon. I know that the Lord has kept you safe out there at home. And we know that God is opening up the church for us soon. Let me pray. Precious Master, in the name of Jesus, I thank you for Pastor Virginia. She's prepared with the word that you have given her. And I pray that Lord is going to be beneficial to your members. We thank you because of your blessings for us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Praise God. Watazamaji wetu tunashukuru Mungu kwa sababu tulianzia wiki njema na siku ya jana tulisoma about the power of prayer. And today, being Monday, we'll be learning, I will be praying about our families, and we believe that our God will hear our prayers because He's faithful. And before we pray, we read a verse from the book of Psalm 128, which says, "Blessed are all who fear the Lord, who walk in obedience to Him. You will eat the fruit of your labor. Blessings and prosperity will be yours. Your wife will be like a fruitful vine within your house. Your children will be like olive shoot around your table. Yes, this will be the blessings for the man who fears the Lord. May the Lord bless you from Zion. May you see the prosperity of Jerusalem all the days of your life. May you live to see your children's children. Peace be on Israel." Therefore, we as Christians, let's remember that for those who fear the Lord, for those who believe in the Lord, they are blessed by God. And so we will enjoy our lives as the families. We know that we've been going through a hard time, but our God is a faithful God. He'll be able to intervene in our families, and He'll be able to stand with us. Let's pray. Our Heavenly Father, we want to say thank you to you because of your faithfulness and of your mercies in our lives. Indeed, we've seen you doing great things in our families. We've been seeing you walking together with our families. You've been feeding us. You've been protecting us. You've been guiding us. You've been seeing us through in everything that we do as a families, oh God. And we really appreciate you because of the Father that you've brought us. And let now, oh God, we pray the Lord Almighty that you're going to continue intervening in our families. We know that many things have been happening in our families. People have been killing each other. But our God and our Savior, that was not in your plan, oh God. And we pray that, oh Father, that you are going to see us through. You are going to help us change our mentality, change the things that have been causing all these fights in the families. And we pray that, Lord, there will be no more deaths in our families. Bless every young person in those families. Bless every young child in that family. Bless the husbands. Bless the wives, oh Lord. We pray that our God, that are going to intervene in our families. We know that our God, everybody is blessed by you. Our children are blessed by you. Our husbands are blessed by you. Our wives are blessed by you. And everybody else, including our teens, oh God, they are all blessed by you. We pray that God, that you're going to continue protecting them with the blood of Jesus. Even right now that they are at home, we pray for your intervention. We pray for your blessings. We pray for your protection. And we know that Jehovah, King of Glory, everything that is needed in the family so that they can sustain the children, we pray that God, that you're going to continue providing for them. You are our Father. You are our God. We trust in you. And we know that, Abba Father, that you're going to show yourself to us. We pray that God, that our families will stand strong even at this hard time of COVID-19, that you're going to continue intervening in our families. And you're going to show yourself in our families because there is none like you. We trust in you and we hand it over to you, not commanding you, but requesting you because you are our God. We praise you and honor you. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray, trusting and even believing. We say thank you to you. Continue following us and may God bless you. May God keep you in everything. Trust in God. Amen.